for your Monday blues. Anand Mahindra is having a hero moment. Twice in a week, the billionaire made people awe with his sweet treats. While one belonged to 11-year-old's idea to reduce noise pollution, the other lauded a teenager for galloping to school on a horse. Indian startups are going all out for scalability. Look at Paytm, for instance. The payments giant is planning to hire as many as 500 technicians over the next 12 months to achieve a target of 10,000 crores in business. Walmart-owned Flipkart is all set to enter the lending space with video KYC. You heard that right. While RBI's approval on the project is still pending, the e-commerce giant has rolled out the services to 10,000 of its customers on a pilot basis. Ending the bulletin on a happy note, let's cheer up for good energy. An exciting international report has claimed that renewable energy now accounts for one-third of all global power capacity.